Metsä Board, which is part of Metsä Group, only uses wood that comes from sustainably managed northern European forests. Metsä Group uses every part of the tree. The stronger, more robust parts, like the trunk, are turned into wood products, while the thinner parts, like smaller branches, are used to make pulp, which is then turned into paperboard. Anything that's left over is used for renewable energy production. For every fully grown tree we use, 3 to 4 new seedlings are planted. We are fully self-sufficient when it comes to pulp. By only using our own pulp, we can guarantee the consistent quality of our paperboards. Unlike pulp made from recycled fibres, pulp made from fresh fibres is free from any contaminants, making it hygienic and safe for use in food packaging. Chemical pulp production generates wood-based renewable fuel, which helps power our mills and generates heat and power for the surrounding communities. Metsä Board folding box boards have a 3-layer structure that makes them lightweight, stiff and bright. At what we call the wet end of the board machine, fibre slurry is sprayed from 3 head boxes onto 3 separate wires. This slurry, called stock, is 99% water and 1% fibre. The 3-layer fibreboard web passes from the wire section into the press section, where water is squeezed out with high-pressure nip rollers. Excess water is absorbed by press felts between the rollers. In the drying section, the web is passed around hot drying cylinders, removing more water through evaporation. Effective drying ensures good sheet flatness and stability, which in turn ensures good runnability in printing and converting. In the surface sizing section, a slurry of starch is applied to both sides of the web to improve the board's surface strength and stiffness. In the coating section, a mixture of white pigments and binders is applied to the web and smoothed out with a coating blade. A high-quality coating is a prerequisite for good printing results. The top surface of the board may be coated 2 or 3 times, while the reverse is either left uncoated or only coated once. Finally, the finished board is wound onto a jumbo reel, which is then cut into smaller reels at the winder. The dimensions of the reels depend on the customer's specifications. For sheet deliveries, individual sheets are cut to size from the reel. The sheets are then stacked onto a wooden pallet and wrapped tightly with moisture-proof wrapping for protection against damage, dirt and moisture. For reel deliveries, the reel ends are protected by covers made from corrugated board, and the rest of the reel is protected with moisture-proof wrapping. In folding carton production, the board is first printed with the packaging design. A printed sheet or web includes several carton blanks, which are then separated in the die-cutting process. During this process, the blanks are cut and creased, which allows the cartons to be folded later. At the folder gluer, the printed and die-cut carton blanks are pre-folded and glued at the side seams. The converter delivers the cartons to the brand owner's packing line, where they'll be filled with the product. Food packaging made from fresh fibre cartonboard helps to reduce waste by protecting the packed product during transportation, in the store, and in our homes. Fresh fibre cartonboard is ideal for food packaging because it's safe for consumers and easily recyclable. When cartons are recycled, they provide valuable raw material for new fibre-based products, while supporting the circular economy by helping to reduce the use of fossil-based materials. Forests are an important carbon sink and a home for wild plants and animals. In sustainably managed forests, growing trees support both nature and local communities throughout their lifetime.